Today you will learn about amazing AI-based voiceovers completely for free. It's available as a part of ClipChamp. So go to Office 365, even the free version will do. Log in using Microsoft account, go to All Apps, and then go to ClipChamp. In ClipChamp, select Text-to-Speech. This opens the editor and gives you various ways to record and create content. We will choose Text-to-Speech. The editor is open, it just adds a track for audio, but there is no audio there right now. It's saying type the text and then I'll convert it to audio. So here is a practical use case. I have a slide explaining passwordless authentication and I want a voiceover for that. This is the script which I'm pasting here under text. The next step is to choose what kind of voice you want. You can choose from lots of languages, 60 to be precise. Within English itself, there are many different variations. For each language, we have a choice of voices. For example, in India, we have 8 different choices. So you can preview the voice.
Type the username. Press enter.
This is Ananya.
Type the username. Press enter. You will see a 2-digit number.
So select the voice and then there are some advanced settings. Vocal pitch. Low or high, default is good enough right now, and pace. And depending on your target audience, decide what is optimal. Then finally click on save. Now it generates the voiceover and expands the length of the audio track. So based on the pace and the amount of text it has calculated, that will take 16 seconds to read it out. This is all free, by the way. The voice quality is outstanding. There are a few things you can do to make it more effective. Wherever there is a comma, it'll have a small pause. 3 dots or ellipses will be a longer pause. It also knows how to pronounce questions and exclamations correctly. The last step is to export it as a video. But what if I wanted only the audio portion? Under export, there is no option for audio only. But don't worry. Go to the lowest resolution possible and export the video. Now this is going to be an MP4 file, but that contains the audio and I want to extract only the audio. That is done using a very powerful tool called FFmpeg, which is free. Download this and then go to command prompt in Windows. Put that FFmpeg file in a folder. Also copy your video output into that folder. So let's say my video is in .mp4. To extract the audio, type this command and then press enter. FFmpeg is the base utility or tool. Then I have to say which is the input file. So -i space and then the name of the video. The next is -f means the output format. F is format space mp3 wav whatever you like. And then the name of the output file. I'm saying demo.mp3. That's it. And there you have it. The output file is ready. Let's play the audio and listen to the voiceover.
Type the username. Press enter. You will see a 2-digit number. No need to type for password. On the mobile app, you will get a notification.
Now there is a 10-minute limit, but there is no limit to how many videos you can create. So practically it's unlimited, professional, sophisticated AI-based voiceovers. This is just one of the features of ClipChamp. To learn more about ClipChamp, watch this video. So that's it for now. Thank you. See you next time.